Once you've become eligible for Medi-Cal and you've met those resource requirements, the next issue is share of cost. What will your share of cost be? Share of cost refers to that portion of the long-term nursing care that you, as the recipient for Medi-Cal, would be responsible for. Medi-Cal uses the name on the check rule, which holds that any income that the Medi-Cal recipient has coming in his or her name will be allocated towards the payment of that care. That includes pension income, Social Security, retirement distributions, and any dividend income coming in the name of the Medi-Cal recipient. However, in the case of a married Medi-Cal recipient, the well spouse, the one who's not in the long-term care facility, may retain up to $2,898, even if some of that income has the name of the Medi-Cal recipient on it. The rules of share of costs can be complex, and we don't expect you to do this on your own. But with some proper planning and the help and guidance of an experienced estate planning attorney, we could really help you maximize your Medi-Cal benefits and get the most out of the process. Call us if you have any questions.